Hi everybody, I'm going to present you what we do in VRLab as techniques for supporting cognitive and behavioral therapy with VR.